That didn't go my way. Five minutes now. That was a good uncle jump, and then I threw it away, unfortunately. That was all my fault. I could have select buffered, but I just don't know how to grip the controller. I mean, I know how, but I don't, like, prepare to do it. So by the time I want to, I'm panicking. I could, though. I think the main thing is just when I'm holding B, how do I want to hit start? I assume left thumb. Select. Oh, that was a good one. 122. Okay. Good. Good luck. TYGO. Okay, that was good for talking to the guards. Good fought. Too much. That too much there. Too much mustard. Could have been so much better. Hello? wanted that. Show me the ways, okay, Skelly. Watch and learn. One thing I need to remember here is that if you accidentally shoot an arrow, you don't really want to set your index there, because the arrow might be in slot 2. Plus 5. I did screw up citrus for about 5 seconds. I created a lot of dust in that room. I don't always get it now. I'd like to do the math on that, but basically I need 10 for the tempered sword. And getting that chest is fine because you also need rupees for Zora, where you're collecting basement rupees. So you save some time collecting more rupees. Thanks for the GL skeleton. Yo, Skelly and skeleton in chat. Thank you. We got the big key, and the big key gives us big keys of multiple dungeons, because while we're in cave state, getting a big key doesn't work correctly. So it's mapped in a wrong way. Oops. Okay. Good. Okay. Not bad. So we get the big key of desert. And Hera, and escape, saving us lots of time. I knew I stopped paying attention for a split second. I shouldn't have done that. So we get to skip escape with the mirror in hand. I didn't mean to. Thank you. Okay, we got the two there. Used to think you couldn't grab those. I wonder what I was thinking. I love getting hit there. I think we need to drop that strat, because it is bad. Esther? Nice. Grab a heart territory if we can get there. And I think we can. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. I have no out. That was not fair. What do you do there? Oh. I don't think I did that right. Oh. Not looking at things correctly. Runs over. The skeleton violence. Take it personally. Just getting through the room. It's a video game. Wait, when? Echoes of Wisdom spoilers. Zelda is Trinex. Oh, I never thought about it that way before. Alright, good thieves other than Hellway. Don't die, Sweeby. Wait, is that really the lore? No, I don't think so. What if it is, and we all are just now learning how the story of A Link to the Past goes? That's true, Melmo. Music glitch. Oh, it is? Nice. Yeah, I like it too. Right. Optimal. No, I can't believe I was tagged by that one. I should have just chanced it. Okay, it doesn't matter. Three is the same as four, IMO. Thanks for the good luck. GG on the race earlier. Oh, Oh, okay. I'm in danger. Saving time. Help. Stuck forever. I like your headcanon. Only twice instead of four times. Perfect. Yeah, if you don't know how to feel about it, it sounds like you might want to try it one more time. Otherwise, I would drop it. I remember being excited about silvers in the 2020 tourney, but just didn't need it. Oh, okay, interesting. Manma is an interesting opinion. They are nice, that's for sure. Fast scroll. Uh-oh. We did it. I thought I was about to lose another 5 seconds. Why me? I forgot to not do that. That was dumb. Yeah, I don't get it often, but that was weird that I got it. Also, really annoying that I didn't get a bomb. You should at least get a bomb out of it. Did Sleepy get fast scroll? Oops. Looks like it. Medium, there is no medium. Alright, this run's over. I'm so wobbly there. It's ridiculous. Okay. I don't know how to get out of that. Okay. Oops. It's so much better to put the menu in desert. Dude. That was crappy. Please. Oh my gosh. That was the worst. I'm so bad at that strat, I don't understand. You're right, Zero. I understood I did it wrong. What's wrong with me? I think I'm kind of confused. I don't know why I don't go cardinal. I feel like I had a reason for that. I imagined that Moldorm was getting in my area, and then it ran completely far away. That was almost bad. Save time. Yes. Wow. Okay. Will we get the mirror, the menu right? I don't know. We got it. Holding is good there. I didn't realize that would be a thing. Guess because I whiffed the slash. Not sure what just happened. I always try to go down so far, and it just doesn't happen. Time back a little bit. Whoa, guys on a mission. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, glad that worked. We have Louie Hop as part of the darkness split, which is kind of funny. I still don't understand the turtle manipulation. Thanks for the GL spaces. I thought Louie Hop was over, but I got the backup. We are good. Mm-hmm. number to Mire. Yeah, the insta clip. Yeah, it's my go-to. It's not a teleport. I do the teleport as a backup. That was a funny helmet. Worked out well. Let's go. The teleport was good, but I did get a lot of empty hammers. I don't know, Skelly, just because. The idea is that select buffers are safer. Because they guarantee a clean downright. Whereas if I accidentally hit down first, I get popped up, I believe. But yeah, the downrights are interesting. I feel like I'm either on or I'm off. So, I didn't really have to switch. But toward the end, I'd rather be safer. Oh, we're down arrows. Foxless coward. That's fair. I think I might... I'm supposed to use hookshot there, but I'm not sure. I thought I did that wrong, and then I was like, wait, how could that be wrong? And of course it was wrong. Diagonal scary. Yep. That's good, JD. Last minute league submissions. Interesting. 21 is interesting. I bet there are dropouts in that 21. I'm not sure. We'll lose a chunk of time here. One 13 tomorrow. Here it comes. Whew. That was really far down. Did it right, sort of. True. That's nice, JD. I highlight everything. Anything? Any qualifying time? Sleepy is gaming. Oh yeah, went down to one heart last run. The nap in GT. Did you submit to the leaderboards? I don't remember. Always feel free to, though. We want runs, especially Doom Tap. JD do verification. Oopsies. We made it anyway somehow. Let us go. Nice. Walk into my sword. I love it. Okay, I'd like free RNG in every room, please. I didn't know how to control that one. So much violence, sorry. Skeleton brother. Thank you. I'm checked. I don't fully understand them either. Even the variations within your own colors. At the beginning, I remember that. I haven't thought about that in a long time. Yeah, it's especially weird. Okay, we gotta remember. What the heck? I had a bat for a hat. Is Bleeby getting infinite blue balls? Let's show my route PB, by the way, not my real PB. One. Three. My golds are real, basically. Yeah, I had good RNG in Gauntlet, so that really helps. Stuck. Okay. Fine. I just freaked out there. Man, that was slow. Stinks. Oh, I actually got it. Like, can't handle it. There we go. Oop, I almost walked off. All right. Not the best Ganon. Whew. There we go. Did we do it? The Spleevy checks double PB to wrap up the four PBs we needed or whatever. Is it PB8? I think it is. I have a 109.4x. Let's check. And I had a 3x. So this PB is by 3 seconds. Yeah, that's right. Incredible. I am shocked. I forgot I got a 3x. Is this real? TYGG, Doomtap, Malmo, JD, Skelly. Sweeby. I knew we could PB with this route. Put all my ones into race chat. Yeah, that's a good question. So many. So many. Oh, Sweeby has a 113.36 with the sum of vest of 110.36. That's nice. Checks your tears. Alright, what happened in this run? Eastern was good. There was something wrong. Maybe it was the citrus? I don't remember. No, I think the citrus. Yeah, it could have been better. Could have been better. Hammer seems like that was good. Escape was good. Even getting hookshot was good, I guess. Man, I don't remember very well. Thieves was super dangerous. I was on the verge of death. Skull also one hit KO mode. Mountain had a lot of problems with Herapot. Moth was fast though. And Skull. So yeah, I slowed down there because of Herapot. Mire was a problem. I'd really like to clean that up, but that's such a tough segment. I had 4 hearts going into Vitreous. Used up all my arrows and took it slow. Desert was not very good. So we recovered with a good basement clip. T-Rock was good. We had pretty good RNG with the down left pokey. Not sure what I did slowly. Yeah, I did probably say that. Of course. Yeah, once I saw how low my heart count was, I don't really know how to do the boss fight, so I think I was pretty fortunate. I was just flailing. Like, I did some arrows for some amount of time, then did spins, then just shot arrows till I ran out. I happened to stay alive. So yeah, I knew I was able to recover. So yeah, the basement clip 2 was good enough. So we saved all that time lost from last time. And Swamp was good. Argus was bad. I collected arrows. Maybe 10 arrows. Ice was fine. I waited for a Bari. Yeah, G Tower was good. I even got a refill. So without a refill, it would have been a sub 7. Aga was a 3 blue balls, and the tower was good. And Aghanim, I had a missed spin, at least. I almost missed Torch Glitch, and I had a bunch of warps. So our 202 PB Ganon is now a 203. Alright, so there we go. Hopefully the next PB is not a 109 3X.